Oh, it looks like that dried up body was left as a warning. These newer ones were just dumped here.
The hunters started fighting back.
Okay, let's head on in.
Get ready.
Yay, more mechs. Alright, this is actually a really tough fight if you don't know what you're doing. Because these mechs pretty much don't stop for quite a while. Jacob, get your butt into cover.
There's plenty of choices.
What in the world?
Claims victims.
I hate it when my Jacob, I said get into cover. Jeez.
Have a nice trip. Got it. Drop.
Okay. I'm just gonna run around back here. Is there anything back here? No. My abilities take way too long. Also, by the way, Infernal Grenade is not the most useful ability to use on mechs.
Here they come.
Synthetics.
Stay close.
Right behind you.
There's one over there. You know what? Maybe I can get a slightly better aim here. Did I not reset that?
Going down.
Requesting assistance. Backup systems engaged.
Okay.
Get over here!
Let's reset now. Or not. Where's that heavy pistol? I saw a heavy pistol somewhere. Loki mech. Hi, Loki. You go ahead and Shadow Strike.
Rerouting power.
Or I just killed him.
Hostile forces have engaged.
This is actually kind of hilarious. Oops, wrong button.
Distracted, but it's getting dangerous. Thank God you've come. He had his fun, and now he wants out. Son of a bitch.
Alright, heavy pistol damage. That's totally what I was looking for. Need some more heavy pistol damage. Also, when you upgrade your heavy pistol and other weaponry, you unlock more bonuses, which is really useful, as long as you have the weaponry for it. Looks like I've cleared this place out, so heading on up the hill. Almost done with the mission. Almost done. Let's see. Can I get around this? Alright, excellent. There was a thing on the ground. He looks dead, actually. Why not? I didn't want to do that. You go ahead and... That's totally what I was looking for. If I do that, maybe I should just do throw. You go ahead and pull. What? Oh, the explosion. The explosion. Wow, good job me. Like I said, I play Insanity and I feel almost invincible when I don't die in the first second, so actually I think I want to keep this because long range. What am I even hitting? I'm sure I can hit something over there. Okay.
Please reconsider your aggressive
action. Sure. I reconsider when you're dead.
We
really need to remember that I'm playing a Paragon run.
I'm afraid you'll have to fight them to rescue me.
Throwing people away. This thing is not my father.
Alright, more stuff for salvage. Got a... I guess I do have full. Alright, excellent. No, I don't. I just didn't have that reload. Alright, this is like one of the worst fights in the world. Let's go! Where are you? Where are you? looking for everything. The problem is there's like no cover. Actually, there's a person right there, so. All the cover is in these, Okay, he looks dead. Again? That's actually really cool. Alright. There's a guard. There's a guard. There's a guard. Yeah, I'll just get behind cover for a bit. Well, she's dead. You get infernoed. That's what you get. Did I just, like, stop it short? Okay. Zaid is much better at this than I am. Are we still doing okay here? I think we're doing okay. Let's do a war. I think I got him. And I might as well do this because there he is. I was waiting for you to show up. Kasumi, you are going to die if you don't. Wait, where are you? Are you even? Oh, she's ahead of me. Right. If you don't get into cover, so how about you? Yeah. Get right there. Jacob, you do whatever the crap you're doing. Okay, we're gonna play overload game on him. And she's dead again. Excellent. Alright. Hey look, combat drone. I think you knocked me out of my animation, but that works. I'll just calmly reload. Alright, excellent. Now you can pull him. And I will warp him. And we'll get an explosion going on here. Combat drones. Alright.
Got it.
Finally. Once he's done, this gets a little bit easier. Hopefully, I don't make myself sound like an idiot. Okay. But yeah, they're really heavily fortified, and I've got, like, nothing. And it really kind of sucks. Well, now it's clear.
Enough with the toys. I need to look my father in the eye and hear him justify this.
Yeah, so, I'm not a fan of this mission. This is, like, I'm not really sure what it is about it, but it's just a really disappointing mission for me. I don't know. I mean, daddy issues are sometimes done well, but usually not. But that's not even really the thing. I think it's Jacob's reaction. It's just, I don't know. I'm not a fan of Jacob.
After you.
Following.
That's just how it is. Anyways, I think there's nothing left to do here aside from talk to this guy. Just double-checking. Okay.
You're here. I knew a real squad would blow through just fine. Sorry if the mech scuffed your pants. I'll get you something nice when we get back to Alliance Base. I've gotta have some back pay coming.
What about your crew, acting captain?
Total loss. The toxic food turned them wild. They propped me up here in some kind of ritual behavior. Waiting for a chance to signal has been hell.
That's the best you can do.
You let all your people talk back like that? Who are you exactly?
Commander Shepard of the Normandy. I believe you're acquainted with Mr. Taylor.
Taylor? Jacob? No. Not Jacob.
Why not me?
Would 10 years of this look better to anyone else in the galaxy?
You have to understand, this isn't me. The realities of command, they change you. I wasn't ready for that. I made sure you were taught right. Before I left, I hoped to leave it at that.
I'm not unreasonable, Captain, but 10 years? What happened?
God damn it! Why did you do this to your crew?
There was resistance to the plan. Mutiny. We had to take a hard line to keep order. And things settled down. As the decay set in, we made sure the crew were comfortable. Some even seemed happier. Ignorance is bliss, right? And they were grateful for guidance, like an instinct. Pure authority was easy, at first. Months in, the effect lowered inhibitions. They got territorial. Rank, protocol, they couldn't understand. We had to establish dominance. After a while, the perks seemed normal.
That's it? You created a harem and played king? 10 years in a juvenile fantasy?
I can't point to where it all went wrong. But when the beacon was ready, revealing what happened didn't seem like a good idea.
What happened to the other officers?
Anders found his conscience a little late to step back. He had an accident. Things got tense. End of the day, I was the one with the mix. I got a little basic in setting examples. But I was kind to my people once things settled down. Seemed like I'd earned some peace.
You fought over people like they were toys. Things.
The stores from the ship couldn't last forever. You had to know this would end one day.
Dining for one can really stretch things out. Besides, I can think of a lot worse retirement plans than stripping down and joining the droolers. That was before the hunters, of course. Dumb or not, I'd feel it if they got their hands on me now. They want blood. I'd prefer to keep it.
It's all about you. Everything.
You didn't feel any responsibility to get out of here for the sake of family?
I gave him a good start. He was a smart kid and was better off not following me. We figured that out a long time before I took jobs in deep space. And after things escalated here, it seemed best to just disappear off the galactic map.
Till you needed someone to save your ass.
What triggered the males to change and threaten you?
This planet has some strange cycles to it. I've seen some plants around I never saw before. Odd weather. Maybe some just adapted a little too well.
And if you treat them like animals, big shock, they become animals.
We can help these people. Cerberus can have ships here in days and pull everyone out.
He's not worth the fuel to haul him out or the air he's breathing. He's damn lucky I don't think he's even worth pulling the trigger. I don't know who you are, because you're not any father I remember.
We'll secure him for an alliance court. For every year here, he'll have 10 to think about it.
Give him all the time in the galaxy. The man who did this doesn't know right from wrong.
I'm sorry, Jacob. I did the best I could.
I'm 10 years past believing that.
All right. We leveled up. Survivors from whatever, are being treated by Alliance personnel with additional Cerber support. Pleased to see Taylor unharmed psychologically by experience. Jacob Taylor has dealt with his father and is now focused solely on the mission. Yeah, like I said, it's just not really that interesting. I don't know. Actually, the Renegade side of that is a lot more interesting, so FemShep should be a little bit better.
Alliance ships are inbound to secure Captain Taylor and his crew, Commander. We'll be long gone by the time they get here.
Don't even give them the taillights.
Roger that.
What do you mean it wasn't you?
Jacob, if I had leaked the information about the Gernsback, I would be smiling at your resolution of the situation. I am not smiling.
Nothing goes through this ship, my ship, without a report to you.
I had no more reason to believe Jacob's father was alive than he did. But I'm happy to know the situation is behind you.
Fine. You didn't forward it. So who did?
I did.
Figures. Who else could get into Cerberus channels?
It was hardly classified, just obscure. There was a time when it mattered to you. Sending this along seemed like keeping an old promise. I keep my promises.
Miranda, we'll discuss your liberal interpretation of security protocol in private. Shepard, Jacob.
You good with this, Jacob?
It's all bull, Shepard. Captain Taylor can rot in prison. Doesn't change who I am or what I know. I've already mourned the man he used to be. I guess he was a good enough father that even he can't screw up what he taught me.
You had no idea Miranda was behind this?
No, she's got a good memory. Selective, but good. I haven't thought about those days in a long time. Can't figure which promise she meant, though. Not sure I really want to know. She requires a better man than I.
Come on, we've got work to do.
Aye, Commander. Shepard. Thanks for the help.
Anytime, Jacob.
Okay. Well, let's go follow after Jacob and say hi. Make sure he actually is okay. You never know with these guys. They your father does something stupid, and you end up thinking about it for a lot longer than you think you would.
Thanks for diverting to the Gurns back, Shepard. I appreciate being able to clean up that mess. And don't worry. It will not affect how I do my job. It's over.
I'm interested in getting to know you better.
Already? I'm not big on forcing these talks, Shepard. Let's do this later.
Any thoughts on how to prepare against the Collectors?
Like I said, if we don't upgrade the hull on this boat, people will die. I have some Alliance favors I can call in if you have the resources.
Eh. Forgot I already talked to him.
Let me know when you want that, Commander.
We'll talk later.
Commander.
Okay, well, it seems like I've got just about everything done here. And check what we've got here. I thought I had a heavy pistol upgrade, but I guess I already used that or something? I don't know. Sometimes it's weird. And let's see, prototypes. Okay, looks like I've got everything I can do here. I will head out here, and I think we probably ought to head to Ilium next.
I don't know what to feel about Grunt. My psych reports refer Oak here. We have no guarantees that Grunt is mentally stable. I get the feeling he just doesn't care about anything, including who lives or dies.
Is there anything I should know?
You have unread messages at your private terminal. Grunt seems very anxious, pacing down in the cargo hold. You might want to check in on him. Anything else, Commander?
That'll be all.
I'll be here if you need... Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.
Let's go talk to Grunt. I knew that it was about time for Grunt's loyalty mission to be unlocked. I just didn't know exactly when, so here we are. Grunt.
Chambers said you're tearing up the place. Something wrong?
Something is wrong, Shepard. I feel wrong. Tense. I just want to kill something. With my hands. More so than usual. Like it's not my choice. Like I just wanna... I don't know. See? Why do that? What's wrong?
Okir didn't imprint anything to help you figure this out?
I see pictures of old battles. Voices of warlords. But this is a blood haze in my head. I want control. When we're moving, fighting, I focus. But here, my blood screams, my plates itch, and even you are just noise. I'm tank-borne. What is this?
Edie, anything in your files about Krogan diseases that could cause this?
Cerberus has a number of autopsies on file, but nothing on a living Krogan of this age and situation. Krogan are reluctant to share medical records.
My people were defeated by doctors and labs. They will never let stuff like that leave the homeworld to Chunka.
Joker can get us to the Krogan homeworld. I need everyone at their best.
Thank you, Shepard. I don't like this. Fury is my choice, not a sickness.
Alright, great. So Grunt's sick. So we gotta make sure he's healthy. Let's head on up. Okay. And with that, we have a message, don't we? Fine. Progia facility update from Service Intel. Commander Shepard, contacting you per Elusive Man's instruction. He believed you would want to know that he had ordered Subject Zero's project shut down before the riot broke out. Cerberus personnel arrived to find all guards dead, along with most of the subjects. Any surviving children, I just lost my spot, were treated for injuries, given mild amnesiac treatments, and delivered to Alliance facilities as survivors of slaver attacks. Few surviving doctors were forcibly retired for the role in the project. Per your report, the facility on Progia has been destroyed. Excellent. So next time, we're going to go do something else. Probably head to Ilium, because kind of want to head to Ilium before the next story mission. So I will see you guys then.